Books which are overdue will incur daily fines. Computer software has changed a lot in the last year. Detailed analysis of population growth has revealed some alarming predictions. Distance learning has become far more popular these days. Does the college cafeteria offer vegetarian dishes on a daily basis? Does the professor keep regular office hours? Does the university have an ice hockey team? During that period, heavy industry grew rapidly in the north of the country. Economy of sale is the increase in efficiency that occurs when more goods are produced. Essays should be typed with double space in white paper.
If you don't want to miss these useful videos, please subscribe the channel and click on notification icon. You'll get notified once a new video is uploaded. Please share with your friends and family if you think it's useful to them. And if you want us to make more videos on specific topic, leave comments. And finally, thanks for watching.